how to delete a Grab account. Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. In this video, we're gonna learn how we can delete your Grab account. So for that, you just need to follow some steps. So make sure to watch this video till the end. But before doing that, I want you to make sure to hit the like, share, and subscribe option. So first thing first, open your Grab application onto your device. After opening the Grab application, you will be able to see this kind of interface. So in order to delete a Grab account, what you can do is just go to your account. After getting to your account, you will be able to see a bunch of options here like rewards, subscriptions, challenges, rewards members, favorites, scheduled, save places, emergency contact, business center, map your city, and a bunch of other options as well. So in order to delete a Grab account doesn't really have an option of deleting your account, but what you can do is just go to the help center. After going to the help center, you may just report them about how you want to delete your Grab account, or you may compose an email to the official Grab app, and that way they should respond to your email or your report, and they will help you, and they should probably help you in order to delete your Grab account. So just follow those steps and you should be able to delete your Grab account. So therefore, I hope this video was helpful to you, and thank you for watching this video.